And hello and welcome back to turn 51, actually, of Master of Orion. This is moving very fast. Well, at least the turns are. I feel like I should manage more. But on the other hand, maybe the automation is more has more, I don't know, knowledge about the game than I do. We encountered oh yeah, that was the Sacra. So we're about to make contact. Let's go to the diplomacy channels. Oh, what are these about? I suggested something, right? Accepted, accepted, accepted. Okay. I don't need to read the acceptance. There's nothing else there. Let's check for another contract. Let's go research. Research and another economic one. Okay, also, where are my scouts? This one's on its way. Then I think I have another one back here. Yeah. So they fought over the planet. Not really, though. Sukamok. So these outer regions have actually. They do have contact to the inner regions by these wormholes, so they're not outside of the action. And I can't really just block this off and conquer everything back here, because there's another entrance back here. That's probably true for all of them, right? Have another turn. Hawk defense, eagle attack. Two people have arrived. Okay. How are my planets doing? Let's check uncontrolled similar. We need way more colony ships. Like, seriously. We need all the colony ships. How many planets is that? Can I, like. All I can do is actually count manually. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh no. So 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 7, 8, 9, 29 planets. So 30 colony ships. And if I check the owned planets, what are you doing? Eagle attack one turn. Now what? Ah, don't show me this. Can you scrap this? Yeah. Back to planets. Hawk defense. Close, I guess. Do I need to leave this first? Because I want to enter the building. I see. Yeah, Hawk Defense. Can you please scrap this? Space Environment Module. That's interesting. Okay. System Colony Troop Ship. Let's scrap this. Scrap all three of these. We don't need troop ships. Needs troop ships. Hawk defense. We're not under attack. Can't risk that. Scrap. We definitely want more colony ships. Let's see if I just scrap these. Let's see if the auto builder decides on colony ships next. Okay, let's give it a turn and see what the auto build does. Accepted, accepted, accepted. Okay. I'm killing Umra's the spies. Don't feel good about that. Let's strengthen our economic ties and do that with everyone. See if we can get an intelligence agreement. Minus 40, that's not good. 67, 67, that's reasonable, I guess. Okay. Okay, what does the colony, this one's still going Hawk defense, so just kind of ignore me. Okay, millinery. You build one colony ship. And actually, which one is the strongest system for building? I guess it's this one, right? No, 298. Definitely that one. Yeah. So I think I'm getting them cheaper if I buy 10, and I need 30. So you buy 10 next. Maybe even scrap this one. Did production start? 70 turns now. 153 turns. This seems long. Can you... Yeah, you could go all in on that. Nine turns, I would be okay. Nine turns seems okay. So, don't go for an economy AI. Really, this plan needs to burn so others can live. And then we get another one for 150. It's doing system colony now. And we'll just go... Why can't I build colony ships? Ah... Okay, I need one of these modules. So you just build them. Both of them. Which one is also great? Like this one? Okay, you're building the space environment module. And then a system colony, which is probably good. But I want you to not... Yeah. I don't want you to build that. Well, actually, untrue. I want you to build a sister colony. That's correct. Oh, wait. No, Bernard is probably already completely colonized, right? 106. Wait. Planets. Oh, information, I see. Alphard 8 has 121 production. You're building colony ships in 6 turns. You know what? I also want you to get the bargain. 4 turns for 1 ship, though. Okay. So now 9 turns should give me 10 colony ships. So it's 1 turn, 2 turns. Also, everyone accepted, and nothing huge. So, okay, 3 turns. Andro, yeah, we hold position. Why did it auto-resolve? Must have missed something. 100%, so they killed me. Disproven several of the theories our research was based on. Okay. Good man. Give him something. It's always hard to get to go against the establishment. Okay. So this is the 4th turn. Nothing huge. 5. Diplomatic messages waiting for me. Okay. It's a threat. Consider this a preemptive gesture. Do not stop your actions. But I didn't do anything. Right. Non-aggression pact. How about that? I bet it's the other ones. Defensive alliance? Do we have anything now? No. Is there anything we can do? Economics. Okay. So planets. 35 turns. Wow. Okay, you know what? You're going to be managed. That's... We can't finish that. System colony 10 turns. Who's managing this planet? That's open. The other planet is open in the background. So we need to leave this planet first. System calling 10 turns. Yeah, it's being managed, that's okay. Colony ship. Yeah, we don't need an eagle attack. Grab another colony ship. Space environment modules, 1 turn, colony ship times 10. Now that's the big one. This is the planet that is supposed to deliver this. After that one, go for 2 more of these packages. 10 turns. And did I change the management? Because I think I'll turn the management back to the computer for the other planets. Has to be one of these with the 100%, right? Or did I just turn it off for the one planet? Yeah, it looks like it's only the one planet. This one. Burnout 6, which might be our home planet, actually. Probably wasn't, because it did not set the migration. Scout Task Force is in Enoch. What's this one? This is a colony ship. Oh, down here we were defeated down here. Who is that? The Rhea. What's the Rhea? We have no knowledge of the Rhea. R-H-E-A, yeah. Alright. It's cool. It's cool. So the eat cool. Oh, harvester. Those are these, like, parasite type of creatures that I think were created by the new Orions. Well, I could just read it, right? The Harvester Project was the result of an Antaran quest for a biological agent that would infect most life forms and either kill them outright or render them mentally docile and obedient. It was a major endeavor, with dozens of research labs working on various facets of the project, and in the end, the Antarans succeeded in breeding a parasite that did exactly what they wanted it to do. Now that parasite has been unleashed, and the Orion sector races are right to be afraid of a species dedicated to wiping them out to the last. Alright. Good that these are our neighbors. I think I checked the messages already. Yeah, we have to jump like 30 turns to the future. Who's that? Research. Offensive spy, industry efficiency, dude, fired. I don't care who you are, but minus 30% industry efficiency. Like, probably on all planets, it doesn't say that explicitly, but... Yeah, he's so fired. Okay. Remaining space combats. Resolving remaining space combats. Okay, diplomatic ability has improved. For 12 turns. Okay, let's go to the Foreign Office and see what we can do. Get a trade agreement. Another trade agreement. We're done with agreements. Can we exchange something? Wow. You have a lot of planets. How is our production doing? 27 turns. It'll finish at some point. turn that up? Don't know if I did, but that's okay. Colony ship. That one. 5 turns. Some migration. Okay. 1. The Orion Senate convenes to elect a new president. Okay, I hope you like me if I do that. Anything else? Diplomacy losses are increased. That's not good. Because I want to win this, so my win this via diplomacy. I hope this is clear by now. Colony ships. Praise Urmaster. You know what? Second this bill. Totally for this. I so want to praise them. I think this should be about 10, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. No, it's 8. Alright. Yeah, Senate, the Urmaster bill. Yeah. Cast vote. Minus 47. So they've been formed, they're on their way, and they are about to land. This is the Scout Task Force, let me just fly up here. Right. Colony ship in 4 turns, this is the next one for 10 turns. So set migration to every place. Has failed in the Senate. Who voted against this? I want to see the bill. I can't. Non-aggression pact. Research pact. Okay. Colony of Illyrian race has been on Mechlon 1. Get some Illyrians. Planets. Like, can we grab Mechlon 1? Yeah, we discovered a lot of planets. Inari 2, that's on the forbidden arm of our galaxy. If you send a ship there, it's just lost. Because they have to fly through. Oh yeah, than one. They would need to... Neverdog is also not allowed. I think. Nihilus. Nero. Piscum. Ramad. Gravity negligible. There's no gravity to speak of. What an interesting planet. Ah, I see. So these are settling actually on the systems over here, and that is good. So they don't show up in my statistics anymore. Planets like owned planets sort by production. No, industry. Strongest industry should be first. 300 industry. That's a waste. Don't build industry. Don't build these. We need the space modules. Also a very strong industry over here. Just go colony ships times 10. Do it twice. Thirteen turns. How much are the savings actually? 8,700? Versus 9,700, so it's 10% savings if you get 10 of them. And we need a lot of them. Alright, so... increased again. Be contacted. Accept. Bioharvest. You don't have enough bioharvest, looks like. Hope the AI can handle this. No, that there seems to be a bigger space combat somewhere in the galaxy. Trezegin something? Someone is terrorizing our cities. Yeah, can you stop terrorizing our cities? We know it's you. Rago Ross, we know it's you. Local pirates. Okay. With the Andro Empire. Nice, hello. Have a non-aggression pact. send offer. A new artist specializes in creating antimatter explosions in the sky has appeared. All right, that's good. How's colony ship production going? Bernard 1. Why are we not producing colony ships? No, we don't need any of these. We need colony ships. 20, please. Oh yeah. Go all out. Turns? That seems unlikely. Ah, we need to close this planet screen in the background. Push yourself. Mm-hmm. Set migration to every planet. Just migrate to everywhere. Move freely between the planets. Oh, they turned down our offer. I see. Everyone remains hungry in my empire. Jump lane tracking law bill. Install identification response on all ships. Yeah, let's see all the ships. Messages we be coming. Research accept. How are we on relations? 31 seems okay. He's retreating from service. What? Is that an age thing? Need to get a new spy then. Scientific recruit. Let's get to. Turns. Seems like it's always 10 more turns. Like, this number doesn't actually go down, does it? No, now it's my turn, so... Okay, the number actually does go down. No, relationship's improving. Hey, that's great news. Thank you. Non-aggression pact, I accept. Ah, and bioharvest is okay again. Nope, no longer okay. I think it's always, when we settle on some place, we don't have any infrastructure. And then we can't eat anything. Ah, relationship improving, I love to read that. Yeah, 150. We're working on the relationships. So how about you? How can we improve our relationship? Well, I guess we can just extend our existing bills. Trade agreement, economic. Oh, second this building. Oh, they're only effective for a couple of turns, I see. Accepted, everyone accepted, that's good. Check on the planets, 4 turns, 2 turns. Well, let's also check for the uncontrolled similar environment. Oh. How did that increase the number of planets that are in here? Because I'm not really actively scouting right now. Owned planets, Meclon, set migration. Okay, like 5 more turns. And then we should have 30 ships or something. Here are 10 ships. I kind of don't need to see when someone is building in DEA. Can I? So these are yellow items. Is that construction? Military construction, we don't need to see that either. Yeah. Migration, not too interesting. Oh. Now that includes the colony ships, I think. Agriculture problem. That's a huge deal.
Mm-hmm.
agreements. We accept. And actually, let's get a research pact going. Another research pact. Another research pact. Nothing happened this turn. Okay, 31 turns. Yeah, because you switched. Okay, so he's actually switching it back after one build order is completed, which is fine. I actually like that. I just need you to go for one more sprint. Should this one also go for one more sprint? Yes. So that would be 30 more ships. Okay, everyone accepted the offer. How are we on the uncontrolled planets doing with similar environment? We found another one. Send a ship. Maybe it's the scout ships in passing. The colony ships in passing. You going? Really, that many to Fellet? What's the Fellet system, though? Why are you moving that way? I don't even know where is Susa Marcus here. Oh, we're landing on their planets now? Damn. It was this one, Scout Task Force. Crazy. Mentar. Urmaster is on Mentar. So I think you have to think about eating another empire. It looks like it will be the Sakra. Can we see? Oh, they just accepted. Okay, can we see anything about the Sakra? If okay relationships with them. Like military strength, we need. I need a report. I need some kind of report. I don't know. Do you have a report on the Sakra?
Okay.
Do you see any ships? There's a ship. Can't tell. I have no idea how strong they are. How do I find out how strong they are? Maybe in fleets? Could it be something like that's shipyard though. Maybe something in shipyard. Fleet. We have 26 ships already. Oh, we don't need any more colony ships? That's what's going on here? Symposium of silence and out. The arguments resulted in new ideas coming to light, increasing research. Yeah, okay, that's why you have these. Unrest reduced, that's good. Level 20 fighter. So, how do I know if I should go to war with someone? Orion database standardization. Will make trade simpler. So we need big trade agreements so they have the maximum benefit. Open border trade, how about that? This time. Battleship is visible. Personal absorption is visible. They all accepted, and a bunch of colony ships are landing. They've been contacted by empires. Relations, economics, that's good. Accepted. Yeah, I kind of await that they okay. I expect the Sacra to kind of be against me settling all over their place. So I'm kind of waiting for them to be aggressive about that. Set migration patterns. Is there any place where we are not migrating to? Migrate to every place. Just live everywhere. The shipyard is done now with everything I ordered, which is good. And these two are still working on it. Yeah, I'll keep these ships around. because I don't think they will be too expensive, but yeah. But I don't think I'd actually need them. I think I had 26. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 6, 15, 19, 20, 21, 22, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13 planets. And I think I counted one of them, which is actually not marked for settlement. So that would be shipyards, I guess. And I have 26 like sitting in here, and these colony ships are already flying. I think this one arrives in 6 turns. Let's see. 1. Space combat. That could be my ships. No, I would get notified if it were mine, because I can't take a decision whether or not to fight. Two. Someone's fighting. Oh yeah, this is the first one. 4. Five. Okay. Control combat, that's the one. Commit. Wait, pause. Halt. No, retreat. Where's the pause button? Okay, there's no pause button. Defeated. Retreat. That did not go well. Okay. Control combat. Hit retreat. Just retreat. Wherever you are. Where are you? This is so acceptable. Okay, next. Colonization failed, which is okay. We tried. Still though, let's take a look at the shipyard. Oh. We're colonizing up here now. Did not realize you would do that. Yeah, I'd like to set something to auto scout. That would be really good if I could just send things to auto scout. Okay. Economics, yeah, sure. Praise them, second this bill. There are loads of plants we can still settle on. Like, it should happen fairly soon. Miners have gone on strike. Messages. Exchange items. Which one? You want to trade systems? Can I check what systems these are? Halsivar, Cetus, Sugamok, 6 and 1. So they're probably controlled. Sugamok 6 and 1. These two. You want these two. Alright. And you want to give me... What was that? Actually, just where is Sugamok 6 and 1? Scroll all the way down to that. Well, where's Sugamok? Sugamok is down here. Okay. And you want to give me... Halsivar and Cetus. So Halsivar should be some place where it says H. Halsivar. Okay, so that's in the cluster up here. And something about Cetus was C. Cialoha? Corvus? No, what was it? Cetus with E. I see. I don't even have that on the map. You know what? Let's just do it. You can have humans in your empire, and I'll get Zekra on mine. Where is it? Foreign Office, of course. Yeah, actually, we accept this. Send offer. Cetus. Exploration of Cetus is now complete. Ah, now we know Cetus. Okay, so this is going to Cabrilla. You're not going anywhere. Don't have any orders. Well, you kind of have, but you're not doing anything. Because there's no planet for you. Rama 2, Rama 3. Am I getting this every turn now? Is that always the same? Oh yeah, it is. So you just... Okay, just disband them? Do I still have the order? Planets. No, the settling order has been disbanded. Okay, let's see. Or resolved maybe. Center one. So there should be a ship in orbit and Cabrilla 5. So we need to find Center 1, Cabrilla 5. Center. Just disband. Where's Cabrilla? Can just maybe click on Cabrilla and up by one. No, did not work. Oh, it's down here. So disband this task force. Are these messages gone now? Yeah, kind of. See Pisham 3. Okay. So it looks like we're closing in on everything settled now. It looks like this is going to be the case. And we have a lot of scout ships now. Side pitch. Actually, where's this one? It's up here. Okay. Was in here somewhere. Yeah. So this one can be disbanded. And I hope disbanded means actually that just goes back to the shipyard, where we have 56 colony ships lined up. Okay, turn. These are supposed to settle there. Resolving space combats. Accept. Can we trade systems with someone? Like, maybe get the Cabrilla system? In exchange for some different system? I don't know. Yeah, we'll have to think about that and maybe go for some bigger exploration of... We have 3 scout ships. We could start... Oh, no, sorry. We have 26 scout ships. So we could actually build 26 individual scouts and just scout the whole galaxy. And by doing so, find more planets to settle on for my 56 colony ships. Yeah, I think we have to do that next time. And it's I was a bit skeptical, but turns are moving very fast and it's starting to be a bit fun. Which is a weird thing to say about a game. So, thank you so much for watching Master of Orion 3. If you have any gameplay tips at all, like something that I'm missing or anything, please do post in the comments below. And I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.